I can't live anymore! Oh. Oh, now the engine's stalled and you can't even start it back up and winch out, because this game doesn't understand the point of an electric battery! Winches are electric, not gas, damn it! But apparently the power steering still works. That makes perfect sense. Ah! They must have patched that. Uh-oh. Oh, don't tell me I'm not close enough. Oh, there's one. Write me! Oh my god, I'm about to pull the tree down. Come on, put me upright! Put me upright! Do it! Do it! Yeah! Alright. Welcome to episode 12. I believe we are in the plains map. But anyway, we are still trying to complete an objective, so we're gonna start up. And we're off. And I just got damaged for no reason. Interesting. This river looks way too deep. This might be bad. Wow. Lots more mud. Uh-oh. It's all cloaked. Oh, I remember this. Oh, man. You gotta go, like, all the way around it. So I tried to go through the middle where that island is, and it definitely didn't work. I'm burning a lot of fuel. Trying to avoid the mud here. I'm really tired, so I apologize. I'm not talking that much. I'm trying to avoid passing out for a nap so I can get to bed on time. There we go. Try to save some gas. Whoa, okay, maybe not the best idea. Looks like we need to find our way left. truck's pretty lame. I like the military vehicles the best. This does not go left. It does go up to a big road, though. Uh-oh. Might have just gotten myself into some trouble. Where's that road? Man, I'm definitely not going the way I wanted to go. Uh-oh. That's some thick mud. That's some really thick mud. Might be trouble. Oh man, that might be a lot of trouble. It looks like a really, really, really muddy road. Ah, here we go. Whoops. Trying to stay out of the mud as much as I can. Oh, crap! What? Oh my god, that shit's deep. Oh, this is trouble. Man, if that had happened with the logs, oh wow. I'll have to be careful if I come back this way. That was some deep mud. Am I on the right path now? Yeah, so it looks like I'm on the road. But the problem... I don't know, if I just follow the road the whole way, there's no way I'll have enough gas. I don't know. We'll see. Might be a little shortcut coming up. Yeah, this looks like a little shortcut. Ooh, not that soon. Oh, that was bad. What am I stuck in? Or on, I should say. This is bad. Oh, that's why. Diff lock off. Huh. Wow. I was gonna say, I don't think this big old vehicle should be stuck. I'm trying to make sure I stay on the path. Blazing my own trail. Just gotta get over this little crop of trees here and then we'll be home free. Oof, that was some damage. Alright, here we go. We are back out onto the open road. I have found out the hard way numerous times that these rocks are much harder to drive over than mud, for whatever reason. Probably because they move around too much. They're not in place. Really, really, really badly want to complete an objective, so I'm using my map as often as I can to make sure I'm going the right way. Alright, we're getting close. Where's the junction? Cannot wait until they fix the camera views. Alright! We're home free! About time. Man, I don't have much fuel. Well, I guess I have. It looks like... Uh-oh. What am I stuck in? What's going on? Don't get stuck now. You're so close. Ooh, a fuel truck! Nice! Alright. Once I'm done getting logs, I guess I'll fuel up. Alright, so we got a fuel truck, and now we're gonna go get some lumber. Man, this mud. Trailer straight. Nope. Too much. Damn it. Ah. Screw you two. Bam! Swear to God, if it tips over. Okay, now we need some fuel, so we are gonna switch. Oops. To this guy. Or not. There we go. Oh, it's really badly damaged, though. We're gonna have to be careful with it. Oh my god. Holy crap, that might have been a bad idea. I mean, she's going. Yes, I'm gonna pick up some lumber. Bam! Alright, now I'll get this out of the way. Alright, then we can change. We should be within changeover range. If the damn camera angle would behave. Okay. There we go. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Where are we actually going, though? Oh my god. Seriously? Oh. That's a long way to go. I want to complete an objective so badly. Oops. Whoa. So it looks like if we just follow this logging road. Oh my god, no! Wait, I didn't lose my load? Oh my god. Oh my god, the game doesn't know I'm on my side. Oh, that is so lucky. Oh man. No way. See, that's how it should work no matter what. Like, seriously. Like, that's how it's supposed to work. Even when your vehicle stalls. It's the whole point of a winch. Anyway. So that's how a winch is supposed to work. Even though technically it was a glitch in the game that let me live when I should have died. Oops. Man. No wonder people have modded some pretty heavy-duty vehicles for this game. Because you just can't beat it. I would have died right then and there if the game hadn't glitched out. These rocks would just stay in the ground like they're supposed to, this game wouldn't be so ridiculous. I'm so glad this truck's efficient with fuel or I would be boned. More deep mud. Very deep mud. No, don't flip! I swear to god if you flip. Did I seriously just get stuck? Seriously? You've gotta be joking. Come on. There we go. There we go. Oh my god, this game is challenging me so much. Ugh. No. Whew. Jeez. Thank you. getting nighttime, so that doesn't help either. Road, this is pretty run down. Up on some dry ground. Jeez. They just can't give you a break in this game, can they? Oh my god, look at this ditch. How am I supposed to drive through that? Let's go this way. Screw that ditch. Crazy. Alright, where are we now? We are at a crossroads. That doesn't look crossable. I think I will go right. I'm so glad there's a refueling truck because, whoa. There we go. We are heading into the unknown now. Gonna try to just stick to the known roads. I don't know, I mean, this is the plains, so it's supposed to be pretty easy to traverse, but still. Uh-oh, getting into some mud. Try to get on a good dry ground here. Don't you dare flip over. Yeah, I think we've finally made it to the plains where you can just drive straight over everything. That's what it looks like. It's about time. Here we go. Oh, yeah, no trees or nothing. Nice. As long as we don't hit any big mud holes that flip us. Please, please let me finally complete an objective. No, don't flip. don't you dare flip. I see what you're trying to do. I wish I had a four-wheel drive vehicle, or eight-wheel drive vehicle to haul this stuff. It's pretty awesome though, we're pretty much just driving across nothing. Definitely making this way easier and way less time-consuming and fuel-consuming. Uh-oh. Are these trees up here? I guess I should say unbreakable trees. Nope. They're all breakable. Just gonna plow right through them. Bye-bye, little trees. Let's do it this way. Bam. Ooh, I like this view. Of course I can't- Oh, no, 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 no! Oh my god, I was showing off, and I just lost everything. Wow. 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 Alright, well I guess we'll do some bonus content for this episode real quick by heading back to the garage. No. No. Alright. Okay, so we will detach everything that adds weight. And now we're gonna go for it. Just flat out go for it. Where am I? Okay, that was not the right way to go for it. Die, tree! Bam! Right through the trees. Come on. There we go. Show that tree who's boss. That might have been a bad idea. There we go. That was totally unnecessary. Let's go stream river diving. Oh, we haven't gone this way yet. Yeah, we'll go river diving. Water damage, nobody cares. Woo! Oh my god, I'm like running down the river. That's awesome. Man, we were just going for it, aren't we? Oh wow, look, this is where I crashed. Well, I rescued it, but... Or is it just a... Oh, they just reused the scenery. Let's find some big old hills to climb up. Or something. Like this. Oh yeah, getting muddy. Dangerous water level, ha! I laugh. Oh wow! Man, I couldn't imagine trying to do this with a trailer. I just don't, it probably wouldn't even be possible. Come on, you can do this. Blind everybody, wahaha! Oh, I blinded myself. ourselves out of this freaking mud pit. It's just going on forever. There we go. Oh, more mud. Ah, it wasn't too bad. Second gear, wow, we're going for it. Oh, this road looks like it goes all the way across the map. Oof, that had to hurt. I really do not like how those rocks move like that. There we go. Now we're going for it. I hope I don't hit a tree, because I cannot see where I'm going. Now, where am I going? Bridge! Oh my god. This is cool. Look at this. It looks like the bridge is deforming under the weight, too. I think I'm gonna jump off this bridge. I'm gonna get going as fast as I can, and then just launch off of it. I can't live anymore! Oh. Oh, now the engine's stalled and you can't even start it back up and winch out, because this game doesn't understand the point of an electric battery! Winches are electric, not gas, damn it! But apparently the power steering still works, that makes perfect sense. Ah! They must have patched that. Uh-oh. Oh, don't tell me I'm not close enough. Oh, there's one. Right me! Oh my god, I'm about to pull the tree down. Come on, put me upright! Put me upright! Do it! Do it! Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. I'm stuck. Yeah. What is with the glowing flowers? Let's try an experiment. Let's see if I can pull a tree down. Ha! Can't even get out of this puddle. There we go. Nope. And the tree does not want me to go anywhere. I figured as much. If you could snap the winch line, that would be kind of cool. Let's try it. Nope. Whoops. I said release. Where did the bridge go? There it is. Jump off it again. Now, if I can get out of the... Oh, no. 5 damage! Alright. We're gonna park it there.